companies in a perfect world, or in, let's say, the U.S., where the regulation is a lot tighter, that they get the results right. But here in China, why do we not see that there is as maybe strong a intent from the pharmaceutical companies in doing so? I think this is the really troubling part of the whole discussion. That is, the pharmaceutical companies don't really see that their ass is going to get bitten when these new drugs hit the market and might have some bad effects. In the U.S. or in some more developed countries where laws are more there to protect people to some extent, basically you will receive huge class action lawsuits, and you're paying so much money for that. And that's a huge deterrent for pharmaceutical companies to try to make these drugs as good as possible before they hit the market. But here I see a very different story.
Yeah, I think you need to come down on the hospitals. You need to literally hit every aspect of this chain, especially the ages. Well, you know, I don't know if you've ever had an argument, but if someone says, oh, and scientists say blah, blah, blah. Scientists and doctors, if you use their name, it's like kind of invoking the name of God. Suddenly they're omnipotent people that know everything, but actually, they're just someone who has studied a lot about one subject and maybe created something that helps. But I think moving forward, people need transparency. They need to be, this Asian system needs to go. It's too much money oriented and making money off human life. But basically, people need to know if this has been animal tested, the success rates it's had with animals before it gets to them, harmful effects that might happen, so that they can weigh the pros and cons of what they're about to do to their bodies.
Yes, and also, it seems...